and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spider-Bot will be further in.
Give me a chance to explain.
Please, help!
That's bad.
Oh. Fuck yeah.
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Yes.
Thank you.
Buckley, is that the Siam spider bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider bot from the Tone bombing site.
Any chance he can ID the last user?
Navigate the spider bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
I'm onto it.
That opening right there looks like a good exit point. Right, get comfy. This spider bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analyzed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. That's Dalton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. Look at all this junk! You'll have to jump your way across to get to the next vent opening. Make your way through this last bent path.
Got it.
Scanning Spylabot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analyzing this data, you should make yourself scarce. Unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatized police force why you've broken into the station.
All right.
You found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
Secret location? That's interesting. We should go and find out where we can.
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates.
Come let me try some something you can climb on. Oh, you're a shy one, who you tryna hide from? Baby, jump in a black ride and put your friend in a white one. I'm a pencil addict,
pulled up in traffic. Me and my friends switched cars and they look like magic. They never seen such a skinny man in a big puffer jacket. That's unfamiliar. Keep looking like a bodybuilder. Out there, it's windy enough. No wonder I'm into you now.